Hello, welcome to another edition of BogusLeek. We've got StarCraft today. Hopefully it works. We're going to go into the menu, I think. Options. Bloody hell. Right, there we go, that's better. I've been meaning to test this for bloody months, but I've just never got round to it. Continue. This is the starter edition of StarCraft, so you can download this for free if you want. I did. Again, apologies about the fan. I still can't fix it. I've been to several places and they've told me bugger off, basically. Bugger off. It will cost you a fortune. So let's have a look. Campaign. New campaign. I'll do normal. Casuals for winters. Wow. 10 out of 10 for graphics. Bloody hell. Convict 626. That sounds very familiar for some reason. It's like a weird version of Transformers. Thank you. For those people who have played StarCraft for a while, I'm on Wings of Liberty. It's a rather new one. I haven't started on the original because every time I got round to doing it, I had to update to the next one for some reason. So anyone who's got Wings of Liberty, that's the one I'm playing. I think the graphics have been automatically set to low. Destroy outpost. By the way, for people who haven't played StarCraft before, from the one I played, it's war-based. So you're just generating troops, sending them off, having a big massive scrap, and then seeing how much area you can take over. Unless this one's different. Okay, let's have a look. Any key? Okay. Yeah, highlight troops, move them. Yeah. Yeah. How's that? Oh no, I can't commandeer any of those. Let's ignore that person. Fire. Okay, now this is my type of game. I'm actually surprised my computer is able to run this. What the hell is that? Looks like a skinned cow. Okay. Wouldn't like to fall on one of those. Right, okay. Oh, it's big. Destroy the logistics station. Oh, there's horrible. What's the other one? I was so not reading the objectives there. I'm guessing that's not right. Where did the egg come from?